Over there, the Africans were stripped of their names, their mountains, their religion, their freedom, their rights. They were enslaved on the plantation farms, and they never got a chance to return home.